Dr. B, so what is the most widely used stimulant on the planet?
Jimmy, it's caffeine. And in fact, you can have caffeine toxicity, you know, includes nausea, vomiting, agitation. You can actually overdose and die on lethal caffeine dose. Sometimes it's even been much less than the marked doses. And those are usually through myocardial infarctions and arrhythmias. Heart attacks and problems with your heart beating.